It was a stunning day on our harbour as a new private ferry operator took charge of our fleet. The state government will still decide on fares and routes and says the new partnership will see cleaner, safer and more reliable services. 50 of Sydney Ferries' 600 workers have accepted voluntary redundancies or chosen not to transfer to the new organisation.